दिल तो हर किसी के पास होता है, लेकिन सब दिलवाले नहीं होते।
We feel it is a tad unfair to bait film stars for the money they make. So long as there are people who watch movies, films will be made and actors will make money. Now we are a little unsure if actors can be individually pulled out for the money they make and held accountable for the innumerable calamities that afflict the nation like floods and droughts, and then be questioned about how much of their earnings they have contributed towards helping the victims of these calamities.
बात जब भाई की होती है ना तो दिमाग नहीं सिर्फ दिल काम करने लगता है।
महाराष्ट्र नव निर्माण सेना's राज ठाकरे seems to have gotten down to a sort of witch hunt with the stars. Shahrukh Khan seems to be one of his latest victims who are being targeted. He said that farmers in Maharashtra are reeling under drought. Khan, who has been residing in the state and has made a lot of money, has not helped farmers in distress. When his help is needed, he isn't forthcoming. They are not seeking a ban, but only appealing people to boycott the film. SRK said they have made a positive film, so is sure that people will watch the film.